Hello students, welcome to NESC Skill Center's online classroom. I am Tulika Kalita and I am a course trainer for hospitality, food and beverage service. Our session for today is from our core module, Integrated Food and Beverage Operations, and our topic of discussion will be Present Bill to Guest. Before we proceed to our topic, presenting a bill, let us go through the learning objectives of the lesson. By the end of today's session, my dear students, I am sure all of you should be able to define what is a bill. Here, you will learn the definition of bill in hotel industry context or hospitality industry context. All of you should be able to identify the items found in a restaurant bill format, and you will also be knowing the procedures for presenting a bill and handle cash and card payment. Our topic with what is a bill. Dear students, when we say bill, normally electricity bill, telephone bill, water bill, internet bill, all these bills comes to our mind because we are habituated by paying these bills at home. Here, we need to know the definition of bill in a hotel or hospitality industry context. So let's check the definition, what is written on the slide. So here it is said that bill is a control or check on the sale of food and beverages by a restaurant cashier. It provides an accurate account of the type, number and cost of items with the total. It is an important sales document that determines the sales tax, service charge and consumption. It is made from the information on a kitchen order ticket KOT or the beverage order ticket BOT. So as per the definition, a bill is the amount of money which is found by checking the sale of food and beverage in a restaurant, where number of food items and cost of those items consumed by the guest is calculated along with sales tax, goods and service tax, and service charges. So in a restaurant, a bill is prepared by a restaurant cashier with the help of kitchen order ticket and beverage order ticket. I hope all of you know who is a cashier and what is a KOT, kitchen order ticket, and a BOT. We have already discussed in our previous classes. Let me still remind you, a cashier is a person who manages cash and sales transactions in a restaurant. KOT, kitchen order ticket, it is a written document when a guest gives food order, and BOT, beverage order ticket, it is also a written document when a guest gives beverage order. Here you can see the format of a restaurant bill on the left hand side. So this is an example format of a restaurant bill copy which I have taken. So you can see on the top of the bill, the name of the restaurant is written along with the address, website and VAT number. VAT number is a registration number which every restaurant has. It is a mandatory requirement for each and every restaurant. So in lieu of this VAT number, a fee is paid by the restaurant on yearly basis to the government. On the right hand side corner, the date and the invoice number will be written. So I would like to tell you one more thing, students. When we say bill, bill is sometimes called as an invoice or check. So here on the format invoice is written. That means you have to write down the bill number or the invoice number. In the next part of the bill, the name of the guest, his address, the table where he will sit, table number. Then number of guests is also there in some of the formats, which we call it as PAX in hotel industry. And the name of the server who serves food and beverages to the guest is mentioned. Now comes the calculation part, where serial number, name of food or beverage items will be written in the description part. Quantity, its price per unit, and total price will be written. And below it, the subtotal if there is any discount, tax, and finally the grand total will be calculated, which will be the payable amount for the guest. And there is an option for writing a note where you can write any comment. Now see, on the right hand side you will see a charge slip. So this is just the format of a charge slip, which I have shown you to understand. It is a computer generated document which comes out when we swipe a debit card or a credit card on an EDC machine. So I will show you an EDC machine in the latter part. As we have already learned what is a bill, and we have also seen the format of a restaurant bill copy, so we should also know when to present a bill and who to present a bill to. Dear students, billing and payment is a sensitive part, as money matter is involved here. So you have to be very careful while handling payments. So if you want to present a bill to a guest, you should have a good observation also. Sometimes, once the guest have finished with the last course of their meal, you may have to present the bill immediately without letting the guest wait. And sometimes you may have to wait for the guest signal for presenting the bill. When a guest denies to have dessert, you can prepare the bill and keep it ready. However, do not make the guest feel that they are in a hurry. Always remember that a bill must be presented to the host. However, if you are not sure who's the host, you can give it to the person who called for the bill. And in case of a group, you can place the bill folder in the middle of the table, that is the center of the table. The most important part of the session is how to present a bill, and we will now be learning each and every step of presenting a bill to a guest. So this is step 1. What is written on the step 1? Examine the bill carefully before presenting. Place the bill in a neat undamaged bill folder. So as you have seen on the slide, what you have to do, you have to check the bill and put it in a clean bill folder. So this is step 2. And step 2, place the closed bill folder in front of the host gently and walk away from the table, but remain alert. So what you have to do, you have to keep the closed bill folder in front of the host and observe from a distance, just like the picture on the slide. So this is what I called it as observation. Step 3. As soon as the guests are ready with the payment and signal, collect the folder and thank them. So when the guest calls you, go and collect the folder and say thank you to the guest. And please do not open the folder in front of the guest, as it shows a negative body language. Step 4. If the payment is being made in cash, take the bill folder with the cash to the cashier. The cashier calculates the change and places it in the folder along with the original copy of the bill. So you will take the bill folder and the cash amount to the cashier, who will do the calculation and return the change in the folder along with the original copy of the bill. Step 5. Return the original copy of the bill with the change in the bill folder to the guest. So, after the cashier does his calculation, this is very simple. You will return the original bill copy with the change to the guest. Step 6. If the payment is made by debit or credit card, take the bill and the card to the cashier, who swipes the card in the EDC machine for the accurate bill amount. Dear students, till now we have seen the cash payment part. The guest, if the guest has paid the bill amount in cash, how to handle that. So now, if the guest pays by a card, debit or a credit card, how to handle them? So we should also know this part, isn't it? So I hope all of you know what is a debit card, what is a credit card, and what is an EDC machine. We have already discussed in details in our previous classes. Let me remind you in short. So debit card is a card which allows a person to transfer money electronically from their bank account when making a purchase. A credit card is a payment card which allows an user to pay for goods and services based on the terms and conditions of paying the money back along with some agreed charges. Now coming to the EDC machine, you can see on the slide, EDC machine is there. So the full form of EDC machine is electronic data capture. It is actually a computerized system. In simple words, you can remember it as a card swipe machine. If you swipe your debit or credit card in the EDC machine, you'll be able to pay the amount. Similarly, if you swipe the guest card, guest will be able to pay his bill with the help of this EDC machine. Now, as you can see on the presentation, if the guest wants to pay the bill by credit or debit card, you have to take the original bill and the card to the cashier, and the cashier will swipe the card on the EDC machine. However, before swiping the card, the cashier will check some of the card benefits, like whether the debit card or the credit card is accepted by the establishment. Then the cashier will also check the expiry date of the debit card or the credit card and whether the card is blacklisted. So let's move to the next step. Step 7. Duplicate copies of the charge slip, merchant copy and customer copy. Original bill and a pen are placed in the bill folder and returned to the guest for signature. So when someone swipes the card in the EDC machine, two duplicate copies of charge slip will come out. One is known as a merchant copy and the other one is known as the customer copy. So you will take the merchant copy along with the original bill and a pen to the guest and tell him to do his signature. Move to the next step. Step 8. The guest signs the merchant copy of the charge slip and returns the folder. So guest will sign the merchant copy and return the folder. Step 9. Thank the guest and collect the folder. Take the folder to the cashier. So you will collect the folder from the guest by saying thank you and take the folder to the Next step, step 10, the cashier checks the guest signature and retains the merchant copy. Return the customer copy of the charge slip along with the debit or the credit card and original bill in the folder to the guest. So, after checking the guest signature, cashier will keep the merchant copy with him. Return the customer copy along with the original bill in the folder, and you as a server will return it to the guest. Step 11. In case the debit or credit card needs the PIN number to be entered, take the wireless EDC machine to the table and request the holder of the card to key in the PIN number. Look away when the guest is entering the PIN number. So, if you require the PIN number of the card, you have to take the EDC machine near the guest and request him to key in the PIN number. While he enters the PIN number, please remember to look away so that the guest feels comfortable. And when you take the EDC machine near the guest, you have to request the guest. So how you will request? You can request it by saying, "Sir, may I please request you to enter your PIN number and press the green button, please?" Dear students, we have come to the end of session today, and I hope all of you have learned many new things, many new points today. So here are the key learning points which we have discussed today. So we have discussed what is a bill. We have seen a restaurant bill format with detailed items in the bill copy. We have learned when to present a bill and who to present a bill to. We have learned how to present a bill in details, including each and every step. We have also learned how to handle cash payment and card payment, and we have also revised and learned some of the terminologies like cashier, KOT, BOT, VAT number, charge slip, EDC machine, debit card, credit card, etc. I hope all of you are clear with the topics which we have discussed today. All of you are crystal clear with the terminologies which we have discussed today. I hope all of you have enjoyed this session. Thank you. In case of any doubts or queries, please feel free to call me, text me, or WhatsApp me. Thank you very much for your time. Have a nice day.